127 pounds, Curtis Kid.
Sometimes controversial, always exciting. It's Captain Charisma.
Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la sensa excelencia, el de la gente, Alberto.
Strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Captain Charisma putting it on.
No! What a huge move. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Oh, Christian right to the face.
This is unreal, King. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars. Did you hear how his leg connected? Here comes Del Rio. Look at his pulverizing offense. He's got it. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, big elbow. That should do it. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. In the WWE can turn on a dime. Nice reversal there. And now here comes Christian. He fails to connect. Oh, talk about getting flattened. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, what's he gonna do?
do here?
Going top rope once more.
Submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold, and that's what he's got to be thinking about right now.
And he does it one more time, and again the feet fly. What great action we've had in this match.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Christian has a hold on him.
Back to Lesnar, putting it all on the line.
We got a power.
Two.
No, somehow.
Alberto Del Rio is just too amazing to be stopped like that.
Telegraphed, and Del Rio answers back. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
I don't believe it. This one's over.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
By these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.